accomplish more because you are created for greatness. There is no difference between you and Bill Gates. There's no difference between you and Anthony Robbins. The difference is the mentality. You are using 2% of your brain, each one of you, each one of us. You have that potential to use more. But it's up to you to accept it, understand it, and say, yes, I can. When you believe that you can use more, you believe that you can grow more, you will. It's not about you. Maybe you think it's bullshit. No bullshit. It's not about how smart you are. You can be more intelligent than me, but if I'm there before you and I work harder, I will get more results. Okay? I can have a gazelle, I can have a lion here, but if I act like a gazelle, I will be a fucking gazelle. But if I have a gazelle, I prefer you to have a gazelle here on your shoulders and execute, you know, and act like a lion and act like a beast, and you will get more results. It's about the result that you get, it's about what you do. So if you want to be better, you have to act better, you have to act stronger, you have to work.